And we're back on the road. Had an ice cream. Honestly can't remember the last time I had an ice cream. It was literally the coldest, or the cheapest cold thing they had. So I needed something cold, man. It's a hot. Library opens in 3 minutes. Forgotten what it felt like to go fast. Thank you. fun. Going that way, I'm not on a mission. Onions. Oh, crumb ghouls, that's just how I feel. Oh man, why are you driving so close to the door? Thank you. Well, we're going to stop again. So I'm quite shattered. And I'm going to go to this church foyer entrance to rest. Hello. Well, this should be the final leg of today's journey. Hello. We're about 10 kilometers from Pukekohe. So 10 kilometers to Pukekohe, I believe, though the racetrack is on the southern side, so this side of the town itself, so I think it's a bit less than that, so maybe 7 or 8 kilometers. And to be quite honest, I've had enough for today. I haven't done long distance riding for years. Man, is it showing. My legs are dead. I can barely keep going. The only thing keeping me going is my mind. My mind power, my... Just never give up. Man, my legs are gone. Some of those last hills were just hard on my legs. On the plus side, this will mean my legs are getting stronger. So hopefully it'll get easier and easier. When I was cycling through Europe and Asia and Australia, I used to always aim for 80 kilometers a day. That seemed like a comfortable number. I've done 55 today. I don't think I could do 80. That'd be a few more hours at this sort of rate. So also, I won't be talking much for the rest of this. Notice I haven't been talking much since the first hour. That might be how this journey goes though with these recordings. A lot of talking up front. Unless I see something really interesting. These videos will be long enough as it is. dark clouds out there now. Yep. Might have noticed to my right then was a weird looking black arch. That's a part of the racetrack. I'm almost there. Oh. Oh, I think it was that building. damn it, I'm not near the track. Bollocks. That would have been nice. Fooled myself into it. False sense of almost being there. I'm going to ask here for directions, I'm confused. And I'm back. And I have directions, this is the correct way. I thought it was, but I'm feeling so shattered, I really don't fancy going the wrong way. But on the plus side, I don't know if you can hear it, I can hear motorcycles racing. Well, he's practicing. We're close. There's a bike right there. Obviously a post classic. It's definitely not a vintage bike. There's some more bikes. Oh, this is a beautiful scene. Actually sounds like the post classics are practicing. So I can hear four cylinder bikes, quite large ones. I'm guessing the others are twins. Yeah, that's a twin. Here we are, the last hill. Over to the right is the track, the horse track as well as a road track, road racing circuit, closed circuit naturally. Oh. Here we are, Pukekohe Raceway. I'll stop recording now. Go sort out getting into this place. So I hope you enjoyed the day's ride. Whew, it's been hard for me. Till next time, goodbye.